What up, guys? This is Jonathan, aka Master Gaming. Today we are back playing FIFA 20 Career Mode, aka Manager Mode. And we are going to be taking one of the worst teams and trying to make them one of the best teams. And we're gonna, and the big hope for today is to make it to the Champions League and to beat win the Champions League. So, yeah. So right now we are making the manager, as you can see. So, this guy right there. He has a Real Madrid suit on right now, so we're gonna make his name Jonathan. Yeah. Alright, right now we are putting Moya in. And right now we're gonna be doing the hair. We're gonna put a medium hair, just like that. So right now we're going to be back. Alright, now we're going back to outfit. Alright, we are good now, guys. We are going to be putting one of the worst teams. And we're gonna try to make that one of the best teams. So yeah, right now we are picking which team we are going to pick. So right now very low key. Right now we are going for Leeds United. Now we're going to advance. Wait, no, we're gonna put the match difficulty at world class. Yeah. Is that it? Now we're going to advance. And now we're just loading, as you can see. Alright. Alright, guys, so this is going to be a pretty long series. So if you guys recommend any players, leave it in the comment section down below. Right now we are going to be starting the career mode. Just have a little money. And we're going to terrain. I'm loan him right now. There we got Valerie, and we're gonna push to loan him, and he does, and they don't want to loan him as well. Right now we got Xavi Hernandez, and we're gonna push to loan, and they don't want to loan him. Now we have Angel Gomez. See, they don't want to loan him. Oh my god. Now we have Arp, and they don't want to loan him. Oh my goodness. Now we have Mason Greenwood, and they don't want to loan him. Alright, guys. We have two more players. We got Joseph Willock, and we also got John Swift. Oh yeah, we're going to see if those want to loan him. And they do not want to loan him. We're gonna try for a Swift, and they do not want to loan him. Oh my gosh. No teams want to loan him, but we're gonna approach. We're gonna see if they accept that offer. So right now we're telling them that. And they want 8 million. So right now we're gonna get them lower. And yeah, we're gonna give them 8 million right now. We're gonna submit the offer. And they don't want 8 million. We're gonna press accept right now. Okay? Right now we're good now. We have our first young player officially in the team. So yeah, guys, got John Swift in the team, first young player. Yeah. All right, guys. Right now we need to negotiate with him. So there he is right now, as you can see. And then I know everyone's going to accept. So we agree with that. We're gonna keep him for 4 years. That's good enough. Okay, so they accepted that. Good, 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 good. And we're gonna accept what they just said. Alright, so yeah. Gonna counter. Remove a bonus. And we are going to edit the glitch. Alright, so now we're gonna give them 35,500. So yeah, we're gonna submit the offer. And it looks like they accepted. We got our first young player officially in the team. Welcome, John Swift, to one of the worst teams in FIFA. But welcome to the team. And yeah, guys, we have our first young player. Alright, guys, so right now we have our first player. Like I said. And we're gonna start editing our team. So, yeah. So right now we're gonna start editing our team. For the striker, we have Bamford. So we're gonna change him for Agustin. And right now we have Hernandez. We're gonna change. Actually, we're gonna keep him. Right now we have Costa. Keep him as well to pitch, and over here. And we're gonna keep him. And now we have Harrison, and we're going to keep him to pitch. Now we have Dallas, and we're probably gonna keep him to pitch. Now, right guys, there he is. And now we have Cooper. We are probably gonna keep him in the pitch. Now we have White. And now we have Ailing. We're gonna keep him on the pitch. And now we have a goalkeeper, Messier. So, yeah, we're gonna change him for Casilla. Alright, and right now, we're gonna put in the youngest player of the team. Swift. Oh, I don't think he's the youngest. We're just gonna put him in the bench. Actually, yeah, we're gonna put him on the bench. So, yeah. Alright guys, so we're just going to be simulating the preseason, but when it comes to the important matches, we're going to be pretty dull. Because we don't want to spend time just playing against some other bad teams. Right now we are simulating Leeds versus Mallorca, and we're going to see who will win. And it looks like it is 2-1, our team, Leeds United. It has won 2-1, I think. I remember. But now we are going to go against Brest. So yeah. Alright guys, so we tied 1-1. So we just tied 1-1. And yeah, so, alright, so we're simulating, and we are going against Huesca versus our team, Leeds United. It looks like we have won 1-1. So, yeah. Alright, so I guess right now, we are going to be playing with Leeds, and we are going to, alright guys, this is a semi-final against Bologna, so yeah, alright, so right now we're simulating, and it is 0-0, and we went to penalties, and we won 5-4, so we're going to the final right now. And hopefully we win the final, but but we're probably gonna win the final. We're gonna play the final. So, yeah. So that is good. And right, so now we have Fernandez with the ball. Now we have Costa. And Costa doing some tricks, pulling up with the tricks, and loses the ball. So, yeah, right now, he knows the ball. And Zoe just got the ball. And now the goalkeeper can see him. Just saved the shot. Right now we have Fernandez. And he loses the ball. And now we have Donnarumma with a. With a miss, and our goalkeeper Casilla saved it. So now we have Mulo, and they go for the header, and it is out. I am so nervous. And right now Harrison still has the ball. Gives it to Augustin to Costa, and Costa, he passes it. He could have crossed it. But I made a mistake. So yeah. But yeah, alright, so we have a corner kick. Harrison takes it. We go for the header and they get the ball. And they still have the ball. Alright. So now Costa. Costa coming from the side of the field. And he just crossed it. Now we have White. Passes it to Klitsch. Klitsch passes it to Harrison. Harrison passes it to Augustin. Augustin loses the ball. And yeah, guys, so right now the goalkeeper just kicks it. And now Cooper goes for the ball. But it looks like Phillips got it. Phillips has the ball right now. And now Costa has it. Will he cross it? Will he pass it? Oh my gosh. He has it. Again, he could have crossed it, but Phillips gives it to Costa. Costa with the cross. And the other team just took it right off. And yeah, so Hernandez gets the ball and passes it to Costa. So right now, and he loses. And Houston goes for the kick, but they score for the ball. Guys can see. Alright guys, we are starting the second half. They got guillotine gets the ball and now Tonali. And right now Tonali still has the ball. And right now, as you can see, we got Mary Harrison going for the ball. But he couldn't get it, so now we have Cooper. White. Oh my gosh, they take the shot and it's another beautiful save by Casillas. Oh my gosh, oh my goodness. Right now, our youngest player, our newest player is John Swift, and he is coming into the field, and right now he is going to start playing. So yeah,
right now, we have almost kicked
brings the ball, gets it to Harrison. Harrison gets slide tackled, and the referee says that is a foul. Let's see what card he gives him. It is a yellow card. Oh my gosh. One of the people from the other team just got a yellow card. Oh my god. Man, this match is so exciting and so interesting because we don't know who will win, and this is a really hard match for both of the teams. But right now, we have Cooper trying to get the ball, then we have White. Oh my gosh. Now, Don Romo coming. But luckily, White gets it, and right now he gives it to Olowski. Olowski is running with the ball. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. What would he do? What would he do? And the player's right behind him. He crosses it. It is a goal for Yeah, but they just scored, as you can see. Alright guys, I'm sorry about that. My audio wasn't working, but it's working again. And we lost the final 3-0. And right now we're playing our second match. And this is probably going to be the last match of this series. What a good goal from player. Forgot his name, but I'm just calling that player since I forgot his name. Yeah. Oh, cool stuff with the ball. You can see that. And this is the end of the match. Now, my bad guys, it is the first half. But yeah, we have Leeds United losing 1-0 to Nottingham Forest. But he gives it to Bradham. Passes it to Lowly. Oh my gosh, he just kicks it out. What a bad play by Lowly right there. But yeah. Right now we have White with the control of the ball. And Harrison goes for the ball. He couldn't get it. Now we have Lowski. And he gets the ball. And he doesn't even. He takes away the ball from the player, but he doesn't decide to get it. He just runs away. And now it is Cooper taking out the ball. So. And we have Carvajal, and they missed the header. Now Harrison tries to pass it to Houston, but Houston could not get it. So now we have Ramon, kicks it, and it is a goal! What an awesome goal by that player! Oh my gosh, that is the best goal of this episode today! Oh my goodness! Oh my gosh. Oh my goodness. I cannot believe that Nottingham Forest just scored a goal like that on Leeds United. This is such a good match. Oh my goodness. And now we have whatever his name is. We have Pitch. Passes it to Harrison. Harrison, I thought he was going to do some tricks there, but he didn't. Not unless he gets the ball. Crosses it. Cross field. Now, Fernandez has the ball. Passes it to Houston. That was a hard trick thing, but the referee did not say anything about that. So, yeah. And we're trying to go for the ball. And Garcia gives it to Lowski. Now Klitsch gets the ball. And he passes it. And he tried passing it to Harrison. But Harrison could not get the pass. And now Hernandez has the ball. It is Costa. It is Costa. What is he going to do? Oh my god, this could be the goal for Leeds United. And it is not a goal. Sanza gets the ball and saves it. Oh my god. And this is an intense match. Now we have Rob on. He gives the ball to Lowly. Lowly loses the ball. And it is now out. It is Leeds United's ball. And now Harrison has the ball. He gives it to Olowski. Olowski goes running as fast as he can. Oh my god. And he crosses it. He tries to make it go to Augustin, but Augustin was not there and he could not get the ball. And there was two players from Mountains, the forest there. So, yeah. But Mobile. Now, Coach, the treasure for the ball. Now it's Hernandez. Oops. Alright. And it is an offside. So, Augustin could not get the ball. Now it's Cooper. Cooper with the back. Oh, and now ball stop. Doing some tricks, and it was topic. It is a goal for Nottingham Forest. This is a good match. We've been 3-0 already in the second half. I don't think Leeds United will tie that. But man, this has been a great match. And, you know, Nottingham Forest has been scoring some pretty good goals this match. And it's Olowski. And he gives away the ball. Now slowly gives it to Bostock. Bostock and Casillas with the save. Oh man. That's deep. That's a game, dude. Now it's and he goes for the header and he misses. Oh yeah. Right. And it is the end of the match, 3-0. Make sure you guys subscribe, like and subscribe, and comment down below if you guys want more of these. So yeah, it's been